The third exercise is called a cross turn. And as you can see, you're gonna put your feet on top of the ball, okay? You're gonna push the ball out, all right? And then you can use the inside or the back heel to actually change direction. And then make sure you look up. You can go for a pass, you can go for a shot, or you can just dribble the ball.